Hey, what's going on, everybody? Rochambeau here. Welcome back to Fallout 3. Let's get
it's
back into
this
game.
Uh-oh.
Sorry. I was saying sorry to, Fox. Ah, what the heck? Dang it. I don't know why it's I'm spamming A trying to get him. I mean, I can see it. There it is. Jeez, maybe a little bit more down angle. Okay, that's better. We've been in this house before. Like, way back when. There's nothing here. Yeah, let's get... Let's be on our mission way. Okay, we got... Oh. Let's do this. Let's just hang out and wait until it gets light so I can see these things. Alright, let's get going, guys. Much better. Now, can we go this way? Heck yes, we can go this way. Oh, you alright, buddy? I said, let's wait so I can see these mines better, and then just slam. I'll sleep 1 hour. Got our health back. Got some Salisbury steak. That bucket. It's a pretty good lean job on that bucket. Okay, where am I trying to go? I'm trying to go that way? No, I'm trying to go this way. Right, let me double check. Yep, let's go.
There is reason to be cautious.
He'll catch up. Need a better weapon. Don't want to be using a shotgun way out in this open terrain. I'll go with the assault rifle. Look at the size of that thing. Uh-oh, he sees me. We gotta go. Fox is coming. He's right there, see him? Where's this thing at? Let's go for the stinger. And we'll go for the right claw. This thing is turboing. I'm in trouble. Got him. Way to go, Fox. I really don't know what those glands are for. I think you just sell them for dough, caps, whatever. Moving on. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. I kind of can't stop playing this game. I think I said in the last video, or I don't know how I'm going to chop them up. I've got a few hours of gameplay I haven't chopped up or anything yet. Drop the game volume a little bit. But, I was like, oh, I should, you know, I've finished the main story of Fallout 3. What should I play? I was like, well, I kind of still want to keep playing Fallout 3 and finish up some of the side quests and stuff. And I was like, that's what I'm gonna do. Why am I worrying about it?
Now try and hide.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so this thing knows me now. Brotherhood Outcast. Wow. Interesting. Look at this. What the heck? I thought that thing... Oh, because it doesn't have the mind control thing, huh? Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh, I was stuck. Oh, I... Because it didn't even, like, immediately turn around and swipe at me, so I thought, oh, it's this mind control thing, but then I realized... Yeah. Then I realized it has more to do with... the fact he doesn't have Enclave brain control. Important component missing. Uh-oh. Fox, are you with me? Oh, jeez, Fox, you left me again, buddy. What are you doing? There he is. He's not hitting him at all. There we go. Okay, let's go. Now, careful, we got a death claw up here. Let's, you know, we got big weapons. Let's use big weapons. Let's see if we can't be a little sneaky. Oh, so it's... I think they populated this machine guy instead of the death claw. Probably make it easier. Is it gonna... This thing definitely wants to shoot me, right? Right?
Hello, sir.
Oh, you're not gonna shoot me. Okay, I'm not gonna shoot you then. Have a good day. See? Fair and reasonable. Oh, someone's shooting. Who just shot at me?
More games! Time to die! Die!
Who's he talking to? Scorpion. Let's go, Fox, this way. Greener pasture. Uh-oh. Get through. Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. What's happening? You know what I should do? Okay, this isn't helping at all. Let's get through here. Just possible. Oh my gosh. So much radiation. There we go. Back to the armor suit. Now, we got a couple of these metal jerks up here. I think they're going to be shooting at me. Definitely. Did he take them both down already? Dang. Homie is precise.
Careful. Die.
Jeez. Overkill. Let's do a quick game save and be on our way. Just we'll go to the left one first, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what he's shooting at, but that's cool. I don't think this is a new place. I think I've just been here before. I don't know. Feels like this is where they want us to go. Hold on, Olney. Oh my god. Oh. This feels like this is going to be a bad situation for me. I was trying to get behind Fox. Now, I guess these don't have enclave... These don't have, like, enclave brain control or whatever. So, we just gotta, like, shoot him. Ruins, we're on our way, let's go. And hey, just heads up, in case you guys didn't notice, there's death claws in there. Man, I should have went with the power armor, huh? I can't tell if this is loud or quiet in the mix or not. My audio levels seem like it's kind of quiet. I don't know. Dude, he's looking right at me. Ooh, I was out of ammo. Yep.
I win again!
Do a quick save. So, uh-oh. I saw that little red blip. Did you see it? Over. There it is, straight ahead. See it? He doesn't see us. So, let's look at this quest. I kind of forgot what I'm supposed to be doing here. So, okay, so we gotta find only waterworks. Let's get him. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Whew. Okay, I wonder if we can. Oh no, we definitely can't fast travel because there's one right there. I'm screwed. Things coming right at me. I know. I know. Who's he shooting at now? Oh no, not this again. Alright, let's do this. I think last time we did a save and then a load. And it stopped. Yep, perfect. Okay. Sorry about that, guys, but there's no way I'm gonna listen to that for a long time again. I thought it was watch this. I'm going to see if this will work. Oh no, he ran away. He's coming this way.
I'm concerned about this.
Here we go, he's coming. Thought he was gonna come this way. Okay. We gotta go find this, like, waterworks place. I assume if we're chasing enemies, we're going in the right direction. Oh, I'm stuck. Where's Fox? I think he won't come through here. What if I throw some mines out here? There's Fox. Look at him. He's way over there. What is he doing? Gotcha. You and me, Fox. We're a good team. Okay, maybe that. Oh, no, that's like a freeway. Retaining wall, so maybe around here somewhere. Oh, there's another one. I'm screwed. If that thing comes back here, I am so screwed. How come I can go through one way and not the other way? There he is. Okay, let's find this. It's the ruins of the blah 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 or something. Let's check again. Quest. Powerworks. Okay. That looks like it right there, straight ahead. Could be wrong, but that's my guess. Oh, what do we got here? Ugh. He looks like the dude that we set free. Trash bins are always empty. Oh, here we go. This building looks kind of official. Right? No. Uh-oh. I guess I have to go this way. That's a bummer. He's coming after me. I'm doomed. Let's do this. See if we can do it this way. Got him. That really helped. There we go. Okay, I don't know what that did, but oh, cool.
Move along, please.
No problem, buddy.
Loading personality. Romco R. S3.
Now try and hide.
Combat zone, you may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area. This notice required by law.
It's amazing that you are trustful enough not to attack me.
Here we go.
What the? How the hell did you get in here, Smoothskin? Oh, yeah, sure thing. Just right through here. Only there's a few Deathclaws down here that might have other ideas. You know what I'm saying? Heh, we ran faster than the others, that's how. Ain't nothing honorable about it, but we're still alive, and they ain't. I can live with that. Listen, this wasn't my fault, okay? It wasn't my idea to tunnel down here. I just went along with it. But whatever. What's done is done. Me and Kid, we're getting out of here. You came in that way, that means we can get back out. See you later, Kid.
Insta-mash. Toolbox. Okay, that's, I don't want to go back down in there. Bubblegum. Jet. I don't exactly know what jet is. One hour. Works for me. Gives you full health. Totally worth it. That is not a door. is. It's sort of a door. Oh, this is sketchy. That's where we just were, so let's not go down there. Badger? Who's Badger? Oh, I guess it's just that guy's name. These must be the guys that didn't run that fast. You want a fire hose nozzle for, but I don't know what just happened. Ugh. I'm gonna get smushed here. Get all this down me. Noodles. And some rat away. Let's go. Why doesn't let me sleep? What? Oh, dude. You gotta let me through, Fox. Kinda don't know what I'm looking for, but I assume I'll know when I find it. Who's next? Gotta let homie take care of it. But again, I assume that means we're going in the right direction because we keep encountering enemies, so. I assume we gotta go down there. And we're down here. Uh-oh, watch out. Whoa, what was this? I have not been down here, but I don't know I'm supposed to be down here. Ooh. Looks like things are starting to get hairy. This looks like we're supposed to be. I can just imagine someone super low on ammo and health fighting these death claws. He's like, "You only gave me a 32 cal. How would you do that?"
Grrrr!
It's right up there somewhere. Right around here. There you go. I don't know what the scotch is for. Activate workbench. Shish kebab. Okay. I see how that works. I have been wanting this thing. Let's see what I can dump. Dropped. Dropped the assault rifle. That's kind of a waste with the Chinese rifle also. Alright, let's keep going. I think we're going this way, right? Yep. Leave my friend alone. Come on. Gotcha. And I think that means this is the way. More baddies. Bangs are. But let's be on our way. Oh no. It's those guys. Oh my gosh, oh no. This is madness. Hey, why am I over encumbered? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna let me get some of this stuff down here. We got bad guys incoming. Didn't want to do that. Let's just see what happens. Oh, I think I had too many laser rifles anyways, so dropped. I'm getting on. I'm on fire. Ooh, oh, nasty. Any more? All right, let's go, Fox. Oh, as I'm falling. It's not what I wanted. I think I have to start over. Way. Oh, I gotta go way back over here. Come on, Fox, we can do it. That's where we came in, so we gotta go this way. Big jump. Oh, hey, Fox. So we came this way, now I have to go up here. This way? Oof. Oh, here we go. Big save. And let's do it. He's fast. Oh. Oh my gosh, I didn't know there was two of them. I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh, look how much life that thing has left. I feel like I'm over encumbered. Can I repair anything?
It's amazing that people trust enough not to attack me.
Where is a Tesla? What is this? Oh no! This guy's coming after me. Impact.
I win again.
Oh my gosh. Maybe if I put the rat suit on. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this thing is definitely shooting me. Did he get him? Oh no, there's another one. Assuming I'm supposed to get a Tesla coil around here somewhere. attack anything. Just open the door. Oh, that's weird. Okay. This one's off. Does that mean I can take something from here? Okay, let me see. What do I gotta do exactly? Acquire a Tesla coil. Great. That's not a door. Oh, it's a new room. Oh, okay. My bad. My bad. I think that's what I want. Those aren't what I want. Whatever. Okay, I must have to go into this room to do something over here. I think I've been here. Oh yeah, this is, yeah, we've been here. Huh, I'm confused. Let's go through it again. We'll go kind of fast. Felt like I was in some pretty Tesla coil country back there. rat away. This. I think we can get in here. Ah, excellent. Very cool. What have we got? These guys are playing chess. This is kind of a dead end. Feel like. I can test the coil. If I jump in there, I know I'm just gonna get hammered, right? Oh. Oh, I didn't want to do that. What happens if I load it? Please, where is it going to put me? Please put me right back here. We'll just let Fox do it. Oh, Fox, what are you doing, man? Let me heal up here. Whoops. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Guys, go take care of him, Fox. Come on. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get her everything, so. Why am I locked in here now? Okay, it's farther down, almost flat. Almost there. Get me through, Fox. You go in there. It. Alien power cell. I don't know what that means, but I do have a Tesla coil. Okay, let's, geez. It'd like take a lot of your health. What do I got? A couple of these. Rest of the nukas. Oh, you're with me, Fox. Good. Let's go. quick save. Let's fast travel back to the Citadel. See, look, I love the colors right now, like this. This looks really clean and awesome. All that rust color looks good. Very Mad Max-y.
You found a Tesla coil? Excellent. I'll see to it that this reaches the scribes immediately. You've done good work, soldier. Are you ready for your next assignment? We don't have time to spare. Based on the data you brought us from the relay station, we've identified where the Enclave is basing their operation. It seems they have a second base of operations at Adams Air Force Base outside of DC. The only safe way to get there is through the presidential metro used by the government before the war. You're going to be on your own again for now. The rest of the Brotherhood will be providing a distraction so you can slip in undetected. Once you breach the presidential metro and get to Adams Air Force Base, look for the resupply crate. Inside, you'll find your new orders, and hopefully we can put a working Tesla cannon into your hands. Go.
Hail. Sounds good to me. Let's do a quick game save. Oh, we're gonna level up. Let's get repair up. Science. Let's get a small guns 5. Let's get the lock pick up. Go with gun nut. Alright, let's go. Do another game save so I don't. So all those changes are in there. I'm gonna do them again. Alright, guys, I think we'll call this a video. I'm gonna bounce out and render this stuff and then probably just get back in. I can't stop playing this game, guys. The sickness. We'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.